On a new Star Trek fan film, three Romulan super soldiers are found suspended in devices in a cavern on Mars. Although initial suspicion points to the Romulans, it soon is apparent that they did not place them on Mars. Meanwhile, a crippled starship is diverted to Mars for repairs and enters dry dock, unaware of the role that they will play. When the aliens release the soldiers remotely, the race is on to stop them. Meanwhile, the space station at Mars gets news that Romulans are massing in the neutral zone. Now, the USS Hornet is lured to the neutral zone. Can they be stopped in time, or will they be destroyed and their death blamed on the Romulans? Find out when you watch Romulan Devils on Mars, exclusively on the Artifacts of Mars channel. This video is presented in two parts to comply with copyright rules governing Star Trek fan films.
Call the Admiral. It looks like we are at war.